There were some great college relay races Friday as well. Texas's Kim Magruder, the leadoff leg, was determined to put an end to LSU's three-year reign as 4x100-meter champs.
And no surprises here from the two sprint powers from down south. LSU's Payagate Downey made it four straight for the Tigers as she ran down Texas's Lakeisha Backus.
LSU's 43.42 was cause for celebration as they broke their own meet record set here last year.